Hey everybody, I'm here today to tell you how to get rid of a cold sore really, really quickly. In this video, I'll be outlining four simple things that you can do to make sure that that cold sore goes away as fast as possible. Now, the best thing that you can do is do all four of these things in conjunction with each other and dedicate your time to getting rid of that cold sore. Let's get right to it. The first thing is don't touch the cold sore. You see these things, your hands, they're full of germs and bacteria. And one of the worst things that you can do is transfer those germs and that bacteria onto the cold sore. So even if it's itchy, even if you feel like you really need to scratch it, do not put your hands or your fingers on the cold sore, because all of those germs and that bacteria will transfer to the cold sore and the cold sore will actually thrive on those germs and that bacteria. So if you want to get rid of the cold sore really, really quickly, then you have to not touch it. Avoid touching it as much as you possibly can. If you really feel like you need to touch it, go for a run to distract yourself or do something, because you should not touch the cold sore. That's the first thing. The second thing is you should be rubbing an ice cube on the cold sore every 2 hours. So whenever you discover this cold sore, when you want to get rid of it, take an ice cube, rub it on the cold sore for like 3 to 5 minutes every 2 hours. And if it feels like it's too cold, you don't have to go the full three to five minutes. Just make sure to rub the ice cube on the cold sore. It will actually relieve the itchiness. It will help to get rid of the cold sore faster, because ice and compression are some of the best things that you can do to really try and get rid of that cold sore as quickly as you can. The third thing that I want to tell you is take apple cider vinegar and rub it on the cold sore 3 times a day. So depending on how long your day is, you want to spread those 3 times evenly, but try once in the morning, once before bed, and once in the middle of the day. And you want to rub the apple cider vinegar onto the cold sore. Now, you don't want to get it with your hands and, you know, rub the apple cider vinegar on the cold sore, because then you're transferring the germs from your fingers onto that cold sore. What you want to do instead is you want to get a cotton swab or a cotton ball and then soak it in the apple cider vinegar, and then take that cotton swab or cotton ball that has been soaked in apple cider vinegar and just press it onto the cold sore. And what that will do is that will really eliminate the germs and the bacteria that are already in the cold sore, and it will really get rid of the virus portion of the cold sore, and that will help to get rid of the cold sore. And the fourth and final thing that I'm going to tell you, and this is often overlooked, is change your toothbrush. So your toothbrush, once you've brushed your teeth and you've noticed the cold sore, the germs from that cold sore have already been present in and around your mouth for a while. So that means that your toothbrush is now infected with those germs. And if you use that toothbrush the next morning or the next night or the next midday, then what's gonna happen is you're just gonna be transferring all of those germs around your mouth, because all of those germs are already on the toothbrush. So get rid of that toothbrush, literally just throw it in the garbage, get a new toothbrush. And that will ensure that the toothbrush that you're using will be germ and bacteria free. Those cold sore germs that have gone onto your old toothbrush will now be in the garbage. And then the new toothbrush that you're using will ensure that you are cleaning your mouth area and disinfecting your mouth area and brushing your teeth and so forth without transferring any germs around, because cold sores thrive on germs and bacteria. And that's basically it. If you do these four things in conjunction with each other and you really stay completely focused on getting rid of that cold sore, you can get rid of that cold sore really, really quickly, okay? Focus on these four things. Make sure that you're doing them consistently and say goodbye to that cold sore. Be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one, and give it a thumbs up if you liked it. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.